I can see from Twitter, I can see from Instagram that Jackie and her daughter are at this place that I visit all the time. Jackie thought that, you know, we were cool after what she did, bringing her daughter and all that, but we're not cool. And today you're gonna learn the truth about your daughter.
It is all about you. This is your liquor line, Jackie's liquor line. So you're going for Jackie. They're going for Jackie.
The point of me and Orlando going to meet with Jackie and her daughter is for him to clear his name and for him to say, listen, now it's me versus you. You can't go fill my girl's head with all this stuff.
What's up?
Hey, hi.
So what's up?
Yeah, bitch, we do pop-ups too. Surprise.
You got so much to talk about me.
This must be Orlando. What in the hell is going on?
You got so much to say.
He has a lot to get off his chest, and he's sick of not being heard. He's sick of being lied on and his voice not being heard. Now everyone had their chance to talk. Now it's my man's turn.
I ain't never even spoke her name. I ain't got no relations with you.
Oh, you spoke her name because your woman told
just
me you
relax.
Spoke her name.
Just
she
relax.
You told me in Palm Springs, and you told me just the other day and many other times
he did,
that
no, he brought
he
it up,
admitted
not many
it,
other
so.
Times, but he didn't admit it. He just asked me, did I know? What do I know about
and
her?
And what did you tell me in Palm Springs when you sat there and cried in my lap and said, he told me the truth, and what am I
the
supposed
truth
to
was
do?
That
about what?
The truth that you were the one calling my daughter. That's the truth.
All we want is Shani's name to be cleared, that she was not lying on your guy, and all of the things that she said is true. If you can admit that, we're done.